So what would happen if one of us got hit with the retro mutant? Well, I would assume it would revert us to our original ordinary turtle forms. Cool. No, not cool. Let's please make sure that never happens, because I don't even know where to start with fixing that. Well, hey, if anyone could figure it out, it's you, Donnie. Thanks, Leo. Let's just be careful with this stuff, yeah? I thought you said be careful.